No freaking way. Check out this expanding clock. Oh my goodness. Just press the button and it expands. Here's the back. And when you're done, retract.